As a kid, I was always interested in the natural world and in how plants respond to their environment. I was really lucky to attend a high school with a mini farm on the site and a brilliant and inspiring agricultural teacher. As a high schooler, I attended an outreach event at Sydney University's Plant Breeding Institute. We got to try out extracting plant DNA, which was really the light bulb moment for me, connecting science from a textbook into something tangible that could be used to improve crops and enhance food security. I then continued on with my undergraduate and postgraduate degrees at the University of Sydney in Australia. My PhD supervisor, Professor Lester Burgess, played a key role in supporting me to develop and test new ideas, to embrace research challenges, and to focus on why it matters. Women play many different roles in farming systems around the world, be it doing cutting-edge research in plant breeding or as producers or processors of crops. It's well known that diverse perspectives bring huge benefits to innovation and to the optimal functioning of teams. For me, the greatest breakthroughs or synergies happen when everyone feels enabled to contribute and to own the outcomes of the work.